On Bishop Barra's YouTube channel, you will find exclusive content to uplift your faith. The Word of Faith with Bishop Macedo. Live meetings from Bishop Barra Fonseca. Testimonies, thoughtful advice, prayers, and much more. Do you like it? Then subscribe today and share the videos on your social network. You are listening now to A Word of Faith with Bishop Macedo.
May He make of each and every one of you the blessing itself, a fountain that flows throughout your entire life, and the living waters, let it be the living waters for those who are thirsty in this world. May He make of you light to enlighten those who are in darkness, those who are lost. May He make of you like a light in the middle of the sea, so that people may be able to guide themselves through your light. May God bless your life, your family, your house, your loved ones, your friends, your neighbors. May everyone that is part of your life be extremely blessed, because this is the will of God for each and every one of us. And I would like to bring to you one of the secrets of faith, a live faith, a vivid faith, the faith that makes you the blessing itself. I'm laughing because it's so much joy that it brings to my soul. Not to just know of this, however, to pass on to you what God has given to us. Look here. Pay very close attention. Increase the volume of your radio, of what you are listening to us on, so that you may not lose not one of these words. Look at what is written here in the scripture. Jesus says, Matthew, better said, who wrote the story of the Lord Jesus, he says, then Jesus was led up by the Spirit, the Holy Spirit, into the wilderness. For what? To be tempted by the devil. So, the Lord Jesus was guided, directed by the Holy Spirit to the desert. What does this mean for us? Apparently, it's just one more information, but it's not. This is everything. Because the Holy Spirit, this is showing that the Holy Spirit, who is the Spirit of faith, that conducted the Lord Jesus for His entire life, all His ministry, the Holy Spirit is the Spirit of sacrifice. Before the Lord Jesus healed, delivered, preached the kingdom of God, the coming of the kingdom of God, feeding those who are hungry, giving sight to those who are blind, before everything, Jesus was taken to the desert by the Holy Spirit to be formed, a spiritual formation capable to withstand all the threats that he will need to withstand throughout his years. So that's why the Lord Jesus was prepared. He was prepared in the desert. And who took him to the desert was the Holy Spirit himself. The Holy Spirit, which is the Spirit of faith, It is the spirit of sacrifice. And when someone has the Holy Spirit, when someone has the spirit of sacrifice, which is the spirit of the altar, this person is like a fountain. You know, a fountain. It's always flowing. It's always giving. It's always giving. Yes or no? He who is a fountain, he's always sacrificing, always offering water, life to those who are thirsty in this world. So when we have the Holy Spirit, we have the spirit of faith. Meaning, the Holy Spirit is the spirit of sacrifice. And those who have the Holy Spirit, they live in sacrifice. They live in faith. They live from faith to faith. Meaning, they live from sacrifice to sacrifice. All their life is dedicated to the Almighty. All their life is to serve the Lord Almighty, our eternal God. All their life is to give. Give, give, and give. This is the way those who have the Holy Spirit are. The spirit of faith. The spirit of the Lord Jesus Christ. The spirit of God. They have the spirit of sacrifice. The spirit of sacrifice is God Himself to make us the blessing itself. Because whoever is the blessing itself is always blessing. Whoever is the blessing is always giving, always offering, and always helping.
Everybody falls sometimes. Gotta find the strength to rise from the ashes and make a new beginning. Anyone can feel the ache. You think it's more than you can take, but you're stronger, stronger than you know. Don't you give up now. The sun will soon be shining. You gotta face the clouds to find the silver lining. I've seen dreams that move the mountains. Hope that doesn't ever end. Even when the sky is falling. I've seen miracles just happen. Silent prayers get answered. Broken hearts become brand new. That's what faith can do. It doesn't matter what you've heard. Impossible is not a word. It's just a reason for someone not to try. Everybody's scared to death. Decide to take that step out on the water, but it'll be alright. Life's so